waste one more second of her time.
I'm the imposter. I better take this one easy here now. Okay, I'm the imposter. So let's go up to here and just run over here to O2 and act all nonchalant. Right up there, back up to that node. Back there up to that node. Vladimir's gonna have to hit a sabotage here real quick and see what's going on. And he's gonna hit that electric. He's gonna sit here and go, oh, what the hell's going on here? What the hell's going on here? And he goes over here and he sees green.
He's dead on the panel, isn't he?
Yeah.
Okay, he was pre-jacking it. I was there with him. He died right as the lights were turning off. So if you were with someone then, they're cleared for this kill.
I have a question. Three of the people
I was not with any for me.
Within electrical.
I'm kidding.
I saw someone in like upper Deacon Tan, but I don't remember exactly.
Is anyone in electrical?
I am at the door, at the outside door.
I believe that was me in top Deacon Tan.
Right. Is there no one inside of electrical? Like no one?
I am.
Okay, Quack, you're in.
No, Vladimir walked into electric also.
Wait, who's also in electrical?
Vladimir just walked in.
You just walked in, Baltimore?
Vladimir just walked into electric, walking to fix lights, but didn't get to body, didn't see body.
Can you guys speak up and tell me, if you can see somebody while the lights are going out, you are clear for the kill, and so is the other person you saw. So please just...
I think Icy is clear.
I'm clearing Icy. Icy, did you see me behind? I saw Sorry up there too.
Wait, was it Icy?
Is anyone in O2?
Who was in O2 with me?
Wait, you said
Vladimir just walked into this.
No, I was not in O2.
Vladimir didn't know he was going to jump into being an imposter real quick. So Vladimir kind of freaking out on this. Sorry, jumped into this. Vladimir not ready to jump into here that quick.
I hate to say this, but I didn't see any.
Had to drop music, had to drop everything. I was like, oh shit, I'm an imposter.
No, I was in Top Labs.
I was doing it live. I was trying to do it live. I was trying to do a music mix to make it sound like, oh, look at Vladimir. He's doing a good job with his music. But shit. Who are we going to snipe? Who are we going to snipe? Who are we going to snipe?
Oh, no one's talking. I'm going to leave if no one talks.
Are you going to snipe the guy with the microphone?
You join a voice channel just to not talk? What is this?
Oh, shit. We got Ice and Icy. I didn't even see that.
Why do they have colors on? Oh shit, I look so stupid just then. Oh shit, that was so dumb. They had colors on. Why do you have... It's supposed to be anonymous voting. Oh, it makes me look so stupid. Makes me look stupid. Makes me look like stupid Vladimir. I'm gonna go over here and do this. Yeah, Vladimir, I'm just gonna go up here and... Oh, Vladimir missed his opportunity. Run, Vladimir, run! You should be killing right now. Kill anybody you see. That's what you're going to have to do. Kill anybody you see, Vladimir. Kill anybody. You see somebody, you kill. You just run, you kill. You run, you kill. You run, you kill. Okay, who do you see? Who do you see? Microscope, nobody. Okay, Vladimir going to run over here. Where the hell is everybody at? Where the hell is everybody at? Vladimir, go do this one right here. What? It don't look like you're in a manhole, you dumbass. What the hell? Where's everybody at? Where the hell is everybody at? Yes, Vladimir, go. What the hell are you doing, Sari? What you doing? Let's go up in here and see if we do double kill. Who's up in here? Nobody? Oh, shit. Vladimir gonna have to hit something. Shit. Go ahead and hit that, son bitch. Baby, kill somebody. Where are you going, everybody? Shit. Ah, this is going to totally suck. Vladimir ain't going to get to kill nobody. Okay, go in here. Go in here. Go in here, Vladimir. What the hell's going on? You ain't going to be able to kill nobody and shit. Okay, let's do this shit again. Kill these damn lights. Alright, here we go. Just spam the shit out of this. At least I got a kill out of that shit.
I can't report. I fucking can't report. Yellow and green. What the hell are you... Bro, okay. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, where's Body?
Okay, so the Body was in the office. I knew Purple went left side. Purple was, like, watching me. And
that was awful.
Wires earlier. I know...
That was awful. That was awful insane right there.
Awesome.
Shit, Vladimir didn't know what the hell he was doing there.
Yeah, it's like in the hallway towards, hallway.
Don't be doing this shit to me!
What's it called?
You know, Vladimir have wait, to pull a, on power glasses.
Office? It's an office?
It's what? Inside, yeah, yeah. It's
okay, well, I saw Sari walking from
yes, the Vladimir will scare you with power sure of glasses office? Like these.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I put on my beats.
Okay, then I take Brown. I think he's lying about body location.
So we killed Brown.
Yellow and green.
No, because Purple was just with us, so I think he's
we
ready.
Kill everybody. Yes, Vladimir says everybody dies.
Right now, like,
on cam.
Vladimir. What?
It's not outside, inside office. It's like of near comms. Like,
yeah,
what?
It's like, he's like doing... I reported the body.
Brown, who did you vote for?
Who did you just vote for?
I voted yellow.
I'm voting Brown. He's on your body location.
Brown, why you vote yellow?
I'm totally right out. Sorry. I'm like
Vladimir.
Right now,
Vladimir on his ass. I want to know.
Brown's lying about body
I'm
location.
Just saying,
the body's not
believe me or not.
I mean, let's not
it's
just
not
pile on.
Vladimir is going to pile up
like,
and kill his
I'm
ass.
I'm totally right now. It's yellow. I'm like,
no, it's not.
You guys can vote
Brown.
Me next, but I'm totally right now. It's yellow.
It's not talking about body location. It's outside. Bro, what are you guys doing? The body's okay. I'm calling button. We're voting
it's
Brown.
Not
okay.
Outside. Stop the
talk of this. It
I'm
is.
You.
Okay, well, he
now I'm by myself and I'm screwed. Vladimir screwed like stink on shit now. What the hell you gonna do, Vladimir? You by yourself? You gotta open this damn door because nobody else gonna open the door for you. Let's see where we go to. Okay, here we go. Oh, hello, Brown. Brown, what you doing? Vladimir.
Okay, so like, oh, Brown.
I just checked you line.
Brown was looking googly eye at me.
He wanted to put up Brown, but
my game just
he just left.
Oh, Brown left.
I'm saying, the body's outside.
I was trying to get Brown killed, and he already left.
What body? This is a meeting,
Purple's,
right?
Yeah, I just called a meeting because I wanted to put up Brown.
Yes, let's kill Purple. Purple must die.
Well, I think I'm pretty sure it's Brown because he lied about body location. That's weird.
We can do two for one and kill Purple.
Who else do you think it is?
But Purple already did.
I agree.
No, can't be Brown. You know why it couldn't be Brown? Because as soon as he disconnected, the taskbar went.
That happens when imposter leaves too. You know.
No, it doesn't.
Like,
not.
Yes, I didn't see no taskbar go.
Imposters don't have tasks.
No, the imposters don't have tasks.
Still, it's still
does.
Don't say nothing.
Yeah,
you don't tell nobody. You tell nobody what's going on. Vladimir will keep secret to the end of the days.
Second susses.
No.
I have no clue. I've been
on
cameras, fixed lights every single round. I have no susses with the second person.
We're on
six.
Vladimir being a good guy.
Somebody was sus. Somebody was sus of Vlad.
All of them are crazy.
Hmm?
I think Purple's body was on cam. That's how I saw the body. I mean, not on cam, but it was like I could see it on.
They've been smoking marijuana or something like that. No, they crazy. Vladimir Clear.
Maybe he got the report
I didn't see a body.
Yes. Nobody see Vladimir. Vladimir invisible.
I'm pretty sure the only person inside the office is just Green.
Okay, wait, that's a
Green, you're locked inside the office. Also, I don't know. I just feel like a
I look stupid now.
It was also
Cyan go after Vladimir.
Look, look, somebody says okay, white Cyan. First round. Somebody says white first round.
Cyan go after Vladimir.
Guys are skipping on snakes.
I'm gonna chase you, Cyan. I'm gonna chase you. Where do you go to? I'm gonna chase you and kill you. I'm gonna chase. Where do you go, Cyan? Cyan, where do you go to? Cyan. Where do you go to, Cyan? Cyan! I'm gonna kill you in front of everybody if I can find you. Oh, there you go. There's a go, Cyan. Hello. Cyan did.
I know who the imposter is.
I'm shocked the game didn't end. I thought you had too.
It's Vlad.
No.
Oh, wow. He's the last one?
Yeah.
No.
Was it a failed double kill or what?
No, I don't think so because I think it was a failed vent kill because Icy was doing his wires and then I saw Vlad just standing next to him while me and C Penny did our med bay scan and then I went back and checked and I see Vlad's...
Vladimir, have one question. Why do you have blood on you?
Because it's splattered everywhere.
It's obvious. It's just for white.
You have blood on you, not Vladimir.
It's splattered everywhere.
Why about yourself?
I said I was going to kill that teal person.
Why about yourself?
I was going to hunt him down and kill him. Cyan. I hunt Cyan down and just kill him. Just go kill.
Why?
I'm sorry. I was by myself.
Yes.
I had to kill. I had to kill him.
Yes.
No, it wasn't brown.
What? What do you mean it wasn't
you
brown?
You got it.
What if it
wasn't brown?
It was yellow.
It was brown.
The taskbar.
No, it's brown.
Brown. You gutted me.
Oh, I knew it was yellow.
I told you it was yellow. I don't know why you did not believe it.
Well, I did say it was yellow.
I was going to hunt Cyan down and kill him.
Oh, you were the one that was protecting me. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Wait, but the body location was outside of office.
I'm sorry.
No, it had to be inside. Was it? Maybe it was just a glitch.
Yeah, it was. I saw it in camp. I'll literally send you the clip if I have to.
Is it desync then? Because it was inside from my perspective. Like, I don't know what
I can show you.
Like, seriously, like, I don't know who was on vitals with me, but someone was on vitals, and I walked. Yeah, like.
I was on vitals with you, and then.
Yeah, I was going to kill them people.
Coming, like,
I was going to kill them dead. So that was one loss right there. I'm sorry. I had to jump out there and kill that person. He voted for me like that. I just said, screw it. I'm going to go and kill you.
Purple.
So how do you do today? You do good for Vladimir? Vladimir say all the way from Kiev with his advisor, because his advisor needs job. So Vladimir just want to say hello to everybody.
No, and me.
Make sure everybody have a good day.
Her perspective.
Like, I know you jumping all over the place, but Vladimir going to play a game or two. See what goes on. Yes.
Yeah. I don't know how.
We will have fun.
Green. You ended in office. You were locked. I mean, no, you were locked inside office, right?
Yeah.
At the end of the round.
Yes.
Yeah. And the purple's body was like.
It was like outside, a smorgasbord of people just in. It was like, what the heck did these people come from?
Get it then.
I had to kill that son of a bitch just like that. What's going on, man?
Here, do you want me to like stream it, like the video?
What's going on, man? Come on, let's get a game going. Come, let's
DM me the clip. Oh, seriously, I actually want to know. Like, what the heck?
Oh, okay, sure. I don't think I can send those.
Vladimir just had to go kill.
I'm gonna have to edit.
I was not prepared for this.
Like 10 videos, I can't send. Like, I mean, not videos, like 10 minutes. footage.
Increments.
Only thing that only
increments of videos to everybody. Here we go.
Flamora, which is gonna have a watermark.
I don't know. I was playing my laptop that game, and like literally, like my ping, I was like at 300, 400 ping on my laptop. So I had to play that.
Somebody you hey got no respect.
But if, like the body was actually near comms, like really?
Yes.
Yeah, it was. Like honestly, like do you want me to just stream it? Cause
like just take a screenshot of Purple's body.
It was yeah, I killed right by the egg, right by between the buildings.
Yeah, see?
What the hell?
Vladimir killed right between buildings. So Vladimir just got that good kill.
But Yellow got voted out for no reason. It was all decent. Oh, what the heck? Oh, my God.
Let me just take a snip of this. Copy.
Yeah, Vladimir got
I'm paste
two.
It to you. I'm just gonna
see one good kill, okay. One sloppy ass
kill. For some reason,
kill.
It keeps sharing a room 4 and not room 32.
Did you copy
right?
Yeah,
I tried posting it, but for some reason, every time I hit
did you copy correctly?
I'm trying to recopy it.
Did you get the thing?
Yeah, what the hell? Not the body? You see where that screenshot, like, you know the hallway? Like, it was, like, right in the middle of that hallway. Like, right in the middle of that hallway. Like, what the hell? Yeah, that was decent. 100%.
So what's she going to do? What's she going to do?
That's my...
Come on, people. How many people we got left to go here? Vladimir getting old.
Got yellow out.
Yeah, I got lucky.
For no reason.
Vladimir burned daylight.
Yellow for absolutely no reason.
Okay.
Wait,
here we go. Come on. Come on. Jump in game. Jump in game. Get your voice up. Vladimir, turn voice up. Eli? I'm not sure that's my Eli. I don't know. There's so many people here. No, I already got you.
Wait, so quick. Did we see,
who's
it called? Did we see Purple's body in the hallway, too?
Purple's body in the hallway.
Wait, if the body was there, she probably would have reported it then, don't you think? Because she was on vitals. She probably would have reported it if it was inside the hallway.
Yeah, I don't know, like, so what happened from my perspective, I came out of vitals, and then she was, like, right there, like, in the hallway, and then I was like, why the hell is she not recording the body? And then I reported, I was like, yo, I'm gonna take out yellow, and then right after that, I'm gonna take out green. And I was, like, right in the media, the button, right at the button.
What's going on, dude?
And
we spent all this time just sitting here talking and not playing. What's going on, man? What's this? Okay.
I need one polis. We see one more person.
Okay, one more. Yes, yes, that will work. That will work for me. I hope it works for you. If it works for you, it will be beautiful.
Okay, so let's start. Aris, are you Ellie?
Was that very dramatic how Vladimir did that?
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
Vladimir just looked like this. Okay, here we go. Vladimir. Oh.
Wait,
are you not even in
here? Here we go.
You said you joined, didn't you?
Shit. Okay, test.
Wait.
What the hell?
Then who's Eli? Who's Eli? 44.
That's a random person.
Okay. Oh my whatever. God. Vladimir going around through here. It looks like lights are already off going like this. Oh, shit.
Okay, just, right. Don't fix
thing.
Reactor.
Somebody can get that.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Are we?
Guys, leave. Here, you can kill me if you're important.
Are we letting this blow up, or what are we doing?
Don't report it. Don't report it.
What's happening?
Don't
report it.
Yeah,
yeah,
we're restarting. That fucking other person is the other imposter as well. That random
person. Wow. The asshole's the other imposter.
Okay, I'm gonna kick Eli then. Okay, I kicked Eli.
Yeah, you can join now, whoever not in.
Okay.
Oh, wait, now there's only 9 people in anyway. What the fuck?
Like, one
yeah, the last one was me. Yeah, one person left.
Okay. Oh, Quack left.
Huh. No, Quack. Oh.
I'll post again.
Okay, looks like people are back there again. Okay, let's go to microphone check. Microphone check here. No, no microphone up there because they have their microphone so freaking low. People will not turn their microphone up. Microphone check. Microphone check. Microphone check.
No,
is it? Is that microphone check? Yes, let's hope that is microphone check. So, here we go again. Into the arms of the bear. Vladimir.
I thought this was 21 plus.
Yeah.
Wait, what you doing?
Wait, who put it as 21 plus?
Oh, I literally thought it was.
I thought the lobby was.
Meetings, hold on. Let's go to the task bar.
Oh.
Vote.
Sorry, it's fine.
That's my bad. I probably use the same copy paste.
Oh.
What am I looking
for? Oh, from the other lobby from before.
Kill, enhance the vision, true vision, veto, discussion time, anonymous voting on. Put anonymous voting on, please.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, yes. Anonymous voting on, please. Thank you.
I was not in.
I voted right away, and that showed I was an imposter. Nobody noticed.
Yeah, Maximus Strong. Okay, Vladimir.
You voted right away. That's us already.
Hey, yeah, that sussed me right away.
Yeah, but anonymous voting doesn't really show that. Just.
Someone eating apple.
No, I'm eating carrot.
A carrot. We go over here, and we will do some keys. Grab a key, bring it up, turn it over, and see where we go. Okay, we're going to go down to the office. Where we go to the office? We're going to run around this rock to the office. And then we're going to go right here, and we're going to turn up the temperature here. We're going to turn it up to 325 degrees. Yes, we're going to go up to the office. Okay, let's see if anybody dead. Anybody dead in here? Any dead bodies? No dead bodies. Oh, hello, Red. How do you do, Red? Red was just checking it out with me. Say hello. What's going on, Vladimir? Vladimir, say hello, Red, back. Oh, we got to go to mid bay too here. Let's go ahead and do this one right here. Go over here. See how my passport look like. Flat. Oh shit! Didn't get all the way done.
Who was the last person to electrical?
I can hardly
talk. Talking there, you know.
I just came into electrical.
You have no voice.
Okay, it's probably Sion. The body is on top of storage. It's from lab to electrical, and then since he's the last one, is electrical. I think.
Where did you come from, Sion?
I mean, I don't know how else to say I came from storage, but
I came from my mother. She was very gentle mother.
You were in Type Dickens room?
Yellow.
And then I left labs, and then Brown left labs, and you left labs. You were not.
I see you so quiet.
Sounds like a lie to me because I've been doing gas this whole time.
Okay, so now what are you doing? What the fuck?
Your two imposters are on the left side of the screen.
Yes.
Lime, green, yellow, hard clear. Black reports the body. I was on cameras. Lime and green have been electrical the entire time.
It's lime, orange, and myself. Not
I don't know.
No, I'm not. Well,
I don't know.
It's not yellow either.
Yeah,
it is not Vladimir.
Wait, aren't you there?
Yeah.
I don't know who's giving this false info. But it was Carrot, Max, and Leah, and then Ice came for most of it. But it was,
I'm with the security.
Yellow.
Oh, that's weird. I didn't see. I didn't see. Orange. That's weird. So, okay, so we vote Cyan first, and then
don't vote Cyan. That's a wrong vote. I was on gas the entire time. Probably
Cyan. Like, no, you don't want to do that.
Let me. Hold on. Purple, I was gonna white, let you slide.
If it's not Cyan, then
now
it's purple.
You lied about being
it's
lab,
not purple. What the fuck?
I'm hard clear, man.
I mean, it could be one imposter making both kills, so it's not a hard clear. But purple and lime and orange did not make either of these kills.
All right. Okay.
I don't know where you're coming up with this info.
Vladimir is going to skip.
Vladimir is going to skip.
Sorry, people. We'll see where we go.
Res bodies up.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Icy.
What crew skipped?
Sorry, Icy.
Because that whole meeting was just a fucking clusterfuck.
Sorry, Icy. I didn't want you to die, but Vladimir got to go. Vladimir's got to go over here and go to that boiler room, and he's got to go do some what, I guess. I don't know what the hell I got to do in this boiler room. Let's take a look. What we got to do in here? What's up, White? Come on, White. Let's twist some shit. Let's twist. Do you know how we twist like we did last summer? White, where'd you go? You make me sus on you, White, because you're not in here no more. Okay, well, the lights went off too. Vladimir just wondered about this with White. We will. Okay.
I think the other color is white.
It's like 7 seconds old.
Yeah, I think the other
color is white. Damn.
Bro, I got disconnected.
Why do you think it's me?
I was doing my lights panel, and then I don't know, I was lagging. I was clicking the button, they were switching. So I went outside, and Orange is dead there. White, where you at right now?
I'm at camps.
You were on camps. How long did you get there before light? Because I was on camps, and then I went to fix lights. I come out. So what was your light timing?
There was one security.
Where'd you go down there in the basement?
Wait, what?
Went down in the water thing. Why did you just disappear? What were you doing down there?
All right, no, just answer the first question real quick. Answer the first question.
Yeah.
Okay. I was on camps most of this round. Lights get called, I leave, I come back. Now you're on camps and the body is outside of the cage. So I don't know. Like, it makes sense.
Okay. Okay. Let me explain. All right. So on the beginning of the round, I was running water wheels. I don't know who was there with me. Who was there with me at that time?
You showed up with Vladimir.
Yeah, Vladimir. You said I disappeared. I left O2. I went to comms. I did my flip switch. Then when lights were called, like before lights were called, I went towards camps. I was at camps. Lights were called. I was there. So I don't know, like.
So you did. You did water wheel. You did water wheel in 2 seconds. Yes.
Then what's cam info? What cam info?
Guys, hold on, guys. Hold on. I was on camps the whole entire time until lights called, so he was not there. He got to camps after lights are called, so he's capping about being there before.
I'm capping? Oh my god, bro. All right, bro.
You get 2 shots.
Yeah, 2 shots, bro. Yep.
Yellow, where were you? This round? I just want to figure out who we're going to
shoot. White, and then who's the second one? Or is the game over?
I think it was
Yellow, where were you?
I was up there going to outside after I got done with the water wheel.
Oh, we probably got it right.
Yeah, you got
it. I think it's White. Because White was just, yeah.
The whole game was just fucked, bro.
Glitch. Yo, Icy, you were moving so sus.
The game's glitched.
Yeah, the game's glitched.
What do you even mean?
What the hell? What's going on?
Moving sus. Like, what does that mean?
You were, like, in Decontam and then, like, waiting for me at the door of Decontam, and then I, like, walked in. You're waiting in the corner.
Vladimir got a black screen. What the hell's going on?
I never went to Decontam.
I'm finna make the new game.
What the hell?
I'm making the new game. Just relax.
Yo, Aries, bro. Chill on me, bro. Like, bro. My whole game was bugged, like, you don't understand. I didn't even know I was imposter. Like, it even showed, like, it showed a black screen, and like, it did not tell me I was imposter. It didn't even give me the kill button until the second round. Like, not even happened. Like, I don't know what the fuck happened.
He said it didn't give him the kill button.
Nah, bro.
Let's go back.
How did that happen?
We're trying
this
out. I don't
know. Like, the whole game is fucked.
We're trying this back out.
Have a kill button.
See if that brings us back in.
Like, bro, it didn't say nothing.
Aries, can you change the task to 224, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
What's the code?
I can't join the
game. It's on his name.
It's KKB.
You guys made a new lobby? Oh,
okay. Yeah. Aries.
Bro, this Aries dude, bro. He said he was on cams. I was trying to make a good story, but hey, he was not folding.
He got both the imposters out in one go, in one round. Two different rounds, he said. I think.
I was impressed. Nah, he didn't even want to hear my story, bro. Like, what? He said, yeah, just get him on.
Oh, man.
Wait, were you actually on cams the whole time? Like, that ass?
Yeah, I was. I was on cams the whole time. Fuck. And then life got called.
That was weird. The switch and I went to black screen and everything. Fuck. That was just weird.
Yeah, everything was glitching, bro.
I wonder why the game is glitching like that.
Fuck.
Yeah, Vladimir went to a black screen, too.
Yeah, we all went to black screen. It was like that last game, too.
Shit.
Hey, who are we waiting on, though? Need one more.
What's the new code?
It's
in Aries' name. The God of War.
KKBMIF.
Okay, who's not in?
Aries, are you an Aries?
Rolls.
Oh, Ice is gone. No, don't leave Ice. Ice, baby, you're not going away.
I always look at the test and make sure they're right.
Don't go nowhere there, because we get game going. Okay, here we go.
You need that
one. Maybe we get... Oh, here we go. Okay. See, Vladimir was prepared for stuff this time. Okay, let's see. Drop ship. We got set course. Let's go over here. Okay, we grab our ship and we go boom right there, boom right there, boom right there, boom right there. Yes, and Vladimir. Oh, shit! Oh, son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Oh, shit! I did not get anywhere. Oh, and they will never find my body. They will never find it now. Shit.
Properly look. If you are with someone and you can clear them for the last like 5 seconds, then they're hard clear.
Okay. who just walked into bottom the top decontam there? Was that white?
I did. Purple.
No, I was a
tall. They will never find my body.
Who was clear?
Never.
I've been just saying,
from the beginning of the game. I ran down two weapons. I've been to my little
ass. Purple and green went to laboratory, and I think white is in here as well.
I did see white head that way as I went down, but I don't know where yellow's body is. Obviously, so I went to the
dead.
Right with white. He should be able to confirm. I went down.
Vladimir is dead.
Office. Lights go off, I hop onto vitals, yellow dies. I go straight down to admin to check table, and then red's body's there also.
Well, that sucked balls. That sucked heavily balls.
Oh,
there was some shit on that one.
No, that's not what I said.
No,
two bodies are light.
Do we know the other one is?
No.
No, I don't know where yellow is.
Black knows what the yellow is. Black cubes ringing yellow.
I did check the table, but I didn't really check it. I think there was three in lights, and I think two or three in lab is all I really saw, because I was more bothered that there was still someone in the vent, and I was like, oh, shit.
What you think?
So the three in lab
I know,
is me,
I know.
And then who are the other two people on decon?
It's green, white, and
I'm in lab.
Purple.
I'm in lab.
I gotta see who black is so I can see who's talking. Black, where are you at?
You're not in here with us.
Yes, I fucking am.
Aries.
Like, you're in there, bro?
I just did... So I did my weather node under right reactor, and then
that's
I went
icy.
Straight into the panel and temperature.
Who were the three at light? Sorry?
It was just me and Max.
There's only two of us.
Okay, Brown and...
Aries.
Max. Okay.
I was killed by the God of War. It's okay.
Yeah.
I move faster when I'm dead.
No shot, buddy.
We will win victory through
said.
Points. Yeah, there we go. So, a lot of us voting. There we go.
Don't vote for my ass. What the fuck?
There we go.
No shot, buddy.
Okay, here we go. We go to the specimen. Do some manifold undoing the manifolds right here. Here we go. Vladimir knows the code to this. Really easy. 1, 2, 3. Come on with me. 4. Come on, count with me. Count with me, you bunch of bitches. Come on, count with me. 10. Yeah. You did not count. Vladimir was counting on you to count with me. But you did not count. But Vladimir will give you a chance to count later on. We'll do something else stupid and take over the world like we should. Okay. What no do we gotta go do? I know we gotta go take out the garbage. Oh dang, we gotta download all. Glad we did that. Vladimir didn't see that. Come on, get right there. Yo. Vladimir didn't see that sneaky little thing. There goes Teal. Teal running by. Okay, we gotta go to oxygen also to fix some wiring. Oh shit, that was a fast one too. Who's all dead?
Weapons.
Is it just one body?
What? I think I know when this happened though.
Just one body, yeah.
Because I went into comms after I did my download and the door weapons closed. See, I thought the door comms closed because okay. I heard the door closed.
Okay.
And someone was over there with me. They kept running though.
Okay.
Lime, give me a quick pathing of the tasks you've done and where you ended there.
Yes, sir. Yeah, started with swipe card.
Who's saying? Okay, I'm trying to figure out Aries say something like this. I hate it when they ask, can you give me a pathing of how you did this? How the hell do I know where I'm at? Half the time, I don't even know where I'm at most of the time.
Coming out of comms.
Jesus, can you actually tell me where you were in that last 15 minutes every move you did? Right now. Okay. So shit, you're lucky I don't even know when I took to the bathroom last time I went. But it is what it is. Vladimir, I'm going to do as a ghost what other ghosts do. You click, which is not a lot of stuff. Okay, enjoy, fearless. Who are still here? Some people are still here. Some people are disappearing. Vladimir has a hard time reading those chats. Vladimir running around trying to do this at the same time.
Okay, so I'm using my phone right now. It's taking forever.
You gotta go to bed. Check this later, okay?
Where did you come from?
GG.
Oh, the node from the node. Are you talking about the lab node? Like the second part of the
node? Am I not speaking English?
Jesus.
Who?
I passed you node under lab. Where did
are they
you
picking
come
on
from?
People for not speaking English? Oh, he's gonna piss me off now.
Right.
Yeah, bro, I can't be killing.
Don't talk about speaking English. There's other languages out here.
Actually, in specimen?
Yeah, I
mean, I don't think she speaks English either.
But you did go in there later after Buddy was killed.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Because I walked in the admin the back of.
Don't trust Eddie's.
I'm so sorry.
I don't know how.
I don't think it's green or black for this kill. I think I can clear green and black.
Okay. So we're about to go to 2 tests and specimen. Come kill me.
Okay. Wait, bro. You gotta get your act together.
Come on, dude, we do some garbage. Garbage! Here we go. Do we got weapons? Do we got weapons? No, we don't have weapons. It sucks. Vladimir thought we had weapons to do. Okay, we're gonna go over here. We're gonna go up. Oh, I gotta do wiring. Oh, we gotta do it. Excuse me, sir. Vladimir didn't want to be in your way. Okay, red goes to red. Blue goes to blue. Yellow goes to yellow. What shit? Where did that go to? Yellow goes to yellow. And this little color right here that goes way over here. Yes. Vladimir going to follow this. And it tells him what other wire he has to do. Come on, Vladimir. Going to go into this room right here. The room of death. Yes, because red. Oh shit. Cyan dead. Someone kill Cyan. Someone kill Cyan's ass dead.
Where's the body?
Where's the body actually?
Did I freeze up?
What the fuck?
It's actually a specimen.
Did I freeze up? Vladimir thinks he froze up. Oh, shit. That's when Vladimir freezes up. Hello, 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 hello. Okay, sorry, Vladimir freeze up. His screen freeze.
Vladimir just came from storage doing my gas.
Let me see if I can do something if I can get this back.
Possibly. Then I ran down to office.
So
like right off the rip, I went to O2. I did my test.
Screen freeze. Vladimir, sorry, screen freeze.
Bottom O2. And then I was doing my wires.
Vladimir, so sorry. Screen freeze.
The tree task. The one that
is screens off.
Not the dollar, but like the task right on the tree.
You know what's kind of funny? Wait, that's exactly that what I did. Comes?
Like when the lights are off?
No, before.
Like right before the lights are off?
Yeah.
The tree room. Like, are you serious? Because I was
so
there.
So what Vladimir would do? After this is done, we'll just go ahead and disappear off this. Because it's, if you can't, Vladimir, sorry, screen freeze and Kiev are stuck.
I cannot believe. If you're not an imposter, like, I don't know how to explain to you.
It's messed up.
Wait, Saint, did you not come into comms and do an upload?
Yeah.
Who came into comms with me?
What the hell?
I think it's probably white and purple.
Yeah, I'm just gonna vote purple then.
It's seriously not me. Please.
It's not me. Like, I'm serious. It's not me.
Saint, do not even try and push this on me.
Yeah.
It's not me.
Okay, it's not me too.
Okay.
Just
because
he was so certain
couldn't
answer a simple question.
Like, I want to say blah, 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 ladies and gentlemen. I'm sorry that the screen is all frozen. Vladimir is going to disappear off this. As soon as this one done. That should have been your cue right there. Come on. Come on, kill Black. Get rid of Black. Kill Black. Kill Black. There goes Black. Vladimir gonna follow Black. Now Vladimir gonna go to space. He's gonna finish what he has to do. Vladimir gonna go over here. I didn't do that download, did I? No, Vladimir didn't do that download. So let's go right here and get that download done. See it right there. Okay.
Purple, right? Yep. I wanted to go purple. But
okay.
When she says
am I back?
I
am
I
froze?
Oh,
Vladimir
all
froze. Vladimir
all
froze.
Right, When I told you to come kill me in Specimen, I wasn't being for real.
No, really, you said come kill me, so they came and killed you.
I killed him so early in the round, bro. I killed him so early.
Okay, GG, guys. All right, Vladimir, he's out of here because he got to get this something done with this screen because this screen's all frozen and everything. And it just make Vladimir kind of upset that he can't do anything with that, so. Yeah, so what you gonna do? What you gonna do if you can't do nothing with that? So, I think we're just gonna do something real quick for you. Then we're gonna get out of here because, you know, it's just, what can you do? You can't see nothing. You can't say nothing. You don't know how this goes. You don't know how that goes. So let's just do one real, real easy one for you. And, yeah. And we'll let that one go. Cool? We like that? We like that. Here we go. Let's see how this mounts. This one. See, I'm already messing up. I don't know how am I going to do this. If I could do this at all. Okay. I'll let it go. Vladimir will let it go. See how this one sounds. Time, it needs time to win your love again. Oh, that's awful. Vladimir will be there. Oh, shit, that's awful. Vladimir will be there. Let's get this right. Love, only love, can bring back your love someday. Vladimir will be there. Vladimir will be there. we get here. Oh, this sounds good, but Vladimir has to put his foster glands on and see if that sounds better. Yes? Yes. Yes, play that guitar like that and tear it up there, boy. Fight, baby, I'll fight to win back your love again. Vladimir will be there. Vladimir will be there. And yes, love, only love, can break down the wall someday. Vladimir will be there. Vladimir will be there. If we go again all the way from the start, Vladimir will try to change the things that killed our love. Your pride has built a wall so strong that Vladimir can't get through. Is there really no chance to start once again, Vladimir loving you? Try, baby, try to trust Vladimir's love again. Vladimir will be there. Vladimir will be there. Love, your love, just shouldn't be thrown away. Vladimir will be there. Vladimir will be there. If we go again all the way from the start, Vladimir will try to change the things that killed our love. Your pride has built a wall so strong that Vladimir can't break through. Is there really no chance to start again? If we go again all the way from the start, Vladimir will try to change the things that killed our love. Yes, Vladimir hurt your pride, and Vladimir know what you've been through. You should give Vladimir a chance. This can't be the end. Vladimir's still loving you. Vladimir's still loving you. Vladimir needs your love. Vladimir's still loving you. Vladimir's still loving you. Yes, yes. Sorry that the screen screwed up, but hey, shit happens. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, GG. Vladimir, see you next time. Same bad channel, same bad time. Ooh, he loves you, GG. Ooh, see you, my bitches.